from the global resources of ABC News. This is ABC World News with Diane Sawyer.
Headlines were made this week about the FDA approving two non-surgical procedures to kill fat inside the body, including Zeltiq, which freezes cells, causing them to self-destruct. However, it's important to note these treatments are for cosmetic purposes only. There are no data on how long it lasts, and it is not effective for weight loss.